this song because he was the bass player, was on Jay's recording of this. And I remember this song from when Bernie and Jay did their great record, which never actually came out, but should have, because it was the most brilliant album I ever heard, and I liked it. So I'm still a big fan. I'm waiting for it to come out again, because I'm waiting to buy it.
Wait a minute, Keith. It was the most brilliant album you heard, and you liked it as well.
I did.
Fantastic.
I know. Awesome. I know. My ego just took a sleep for a little while. But, okay, now, the thing is, I think we all know the tune, but we haven't played it together, so hopefully we will do the same arrangement.
Just carry on.